We are here in Doble. Doble is about 270 kilometers from Kismayo. We have just seen people who lost their livestock and everything and who arrived here and they have nothing. Children are hungry. People don't have where to sleep. They are making these small makeshift houses. They, because of the drought and because of the climate crisis, they lost their livestock, they lost their livelihoods, and they are here desperately looking for food and any other assistance. Now they have water because it has rained, but they are also having the risk of floods, because if it continues raising, they don't have a proper shelter. Their children are hungry. The drought has a devastating effect on the people. Nearly 2.6 million people are now facing hunger. Here in Doble, the district commissioner told us, in this district, there are 10,500 people who are displaced. In this camp, we have 500 families who came here, and the drought is having impact on everybody, on children, on women, and men.